might say to yourself, well, why exactly are we here? Well, we are here to speak out against Governor Greener's inhumane budget cut and our leaders in Springfield's unwillingness to propose any real and long-term revenue solutions that would end the crisis in Illinois once and for all. That's right. Our democracy is being bought by corporations and the 1% who pay off politicians to keep taxes low and to keep us, the regular people in Illinois, shouldering the burden of our financial problems. Now that ain't right. Let me hear that again. That ain't right.
Hello, ma'am. You're this is my third.